Hi, Keith Estes here. I'm still working with some RID mutation guides, but was working through my raw clips and thought this could be a fun share. We already survived 4 minutes in round 2A. I knew that we could mess around here in 2B, and the outcome was not at all in doubt. Because of that, I knew lying in wait with my shredder instead of actually helping my teammates would not be risky. What was risky was being in plain sight for so long. Let's see how I do. Well worth the wait.